But you see, creative boy. One time we were on tour. We met up with Jay Grand, who owns Pyramus Records, and sold 120 Creative Boy CDs in Spokane, Washington. And everyone in that city thinks that we're all in Creative Boy, so that's cool.
Got a few more for you, and who's up next? Cold Coats is up next. Get over Cold Coats.
So I'm fucking up right now. We got merch and shit in the back. Malcolm, stand up and do some crazy shit. That's enough. He hustles in merch. He also, he finger bangs John in the back of the van.
Why I work now?
Yeah. Brand New. That time I covered a band called Brand New. But I don't even need your hopes up because we're not doing that shit. I made you look like an asshole, dude. Incredible. Do not fucking sleep on this label.